Do you think that another inquiry might find that this song does nothing to build unity and actually detracts from the democracy, the achievements of democracy?
I don't think so. And I don't think if the legal strategy after Forum uses at the Equality Court is the same strategy they're going to use at the Supreme Court of Appeal, then they're destined to lose. We told them that their lawyer, Oppenheimer, was extremely weak, clumsy, and the worst lawyer that we have ever encountered. They fired him, so we gave them a little bit of advice going forward. But there's no prospect that they are going to win because their legal strategy is based on their own formulated and fabricated individualistic stories of crime in South Africa that they want to purport as genocide or some deliberate act or planned act of murder of people. We've clarified what the song means, we've clarified its historical significance, we've clarified that it is directed to a system of oppression, a system of exclusion of the majority of black people in South Africa from the means of production. Mm. And we're going to continue with our line of argument. We're very pleased that we are going to win there. The man next to me has been defeated in the judiciary before, he's been defeated by research and science now, and he's calling it denialism. We're going to continue to defeat him. And the arrogance of whiteness, that science and research, statistics, is just denialism, and he keeps on bringing up names of individuals. The fact that he can even count the number of white people that have died on farms is very telling. We can't count how many, we can't say the names of the 6,200 people who died in South Africa from January to March. He can name all of them, because that's how minimalistic it is. He's blowing it out of proportion because he wants to fundraise, and that's why he can name everyone that has died on farms, because they know that this thing is something that they've blown out of proportion many a time. So we are going to continue to sing struggle songs. We're going to continue to protect the legacy of liberation movements and liberation songs in this country, whether they like it or not. And if we're going to go to an international platform, whether it's through AfriForum or the Democratic Alliance, we'll do so, and we'll convince the world of our superior logic.
Let me just take it.